Signal crystal begins to glow blue. Gear grind.
Yeah, so if you're watching, I'm just favor running. I put LFM up to ask for help on Litany because I have no idea what I'm doing. I didn't see that the wiki had answers to the questions to get you the what you wanted. I guessed and got the Doom Sphere the first time, and the second time I guessed wrong and got killed. So I got frustrated. I have some help here guiding me through as well. Other than that, it seems pretty straightforward on rails, except for that dragon's riddle choice thing. Which I figured it worked that way, but I wasn't sure what the correct responses were for what the other ones were. Which is where I went wrong, I think. I wasn't quite sure how to answer. I went basically a chaotic evil answer. Where I thought was chaotic evil. And evidently, when you don't get it right, the dragon just fries you instantly. So that was fun. Also, need to run it once on elite. Of course, I ran the first one normal, the second one on hard. And evidently, this one is on hard too, but I didn't open it, so I don't run it fast enough to open. So the person has more run speed than I do. I got to 28 again earlier, and I decided that I need to knock out some of the favor that I've been missing. That's much better without bracers. My bracers have a featherfall. Much faster. Less force damage. I need to go see what I still need to do to flag for Follow Truth too. Not sure why I'm not flagged, I thought I was. Yeah, I need to run Crucible on Heroic Elite, which is gonna be fun. It's not gonna be fun. I may ask for help with that one too. Guess I could run an Epic Elite, but I don't really care which one as long as I get favor for it, finally. If there's some saga stuff I could do, I'm trying to hold. But mostly, decided to dedicate the bulk of tonight's runs to favor. At 41.76 at the moment.
And moss have left to the sky, and this end of the
said, this is all new to me, so I'm not... I have any idea where to go, what we're supposed to be doing in these. Seems to be... to light something by fire. I guess this is... cinder spawn? With this, I'm getting some more hunters. Various things. Supposed to be new conditions.
Sinus's blue flames ignite as he springs at you, eager for revenge.
Primal Scream takes those out easily, quickly. Wow, cat, you stink. Cat, move. You stink. So now I know. Don't kill. Hey, how's it going? So now I know, don't kill those crystals before everybody's out of the adventure. Guess who's watching? Hayama SP. Hayama. Yeah, Kratos stinks for some reason. We're not sure what. So since he's AFK, I had to keep all the aggro off of him. Shouldn't be too hard. This is really paced in this room, seems to be. This being my higher level gear set, I'll make sure that applies. See him in his champion crowns there. Oh, hello, Lord. Yeah. bracers off so I can not feather fall. And I don't know which way I'm going. Not that way. Ouch.
The air grows cold and thick as you descend deep into the black mausoleum. Fall into a small cage. Ahead of you, a black dragon sleeps.
So the last one is Mentao. Don't know whether we're gonna go.
Your entrapped party wakes the dragon. He leaps forward. Who dares disturb my sleep?
With whatever we did last again, because he missed it, or if we're just gonna go ahead and do Mentao. Let him decide, since I kind of screwed that last one up at the end. So if you're wondering what's going on, you didn't see it earlier, it's a series of questions that are alignment-based, and based on your answers, you either pick one of the four bosses, or the dragon kills you. And you don't want the dragon to kill you. And I don't know what this workbench is for.
Around a focusing.
of rotted flesh fills the room. Mental's voice drifts across the waters.
Finally flagged to do Abbott. I don't know why the giant hold tour loading screen comes up for that. Thank you. to get the favor for this. Whatever it is. But I am officially flagged for Abbott now. Which is good, because I really want to get a quiver. And I really want to run it for the first time. Because I've never run it before. So, if nothing else, that was worth it tonight. So if you played EDO and you haven't gone to the forums and read the producer's letter about what's coming up in the near future, well, this year really, it's worth reading. There's some interesting stuff coming up. Warlock class, Temple of Elemental Evil, Epic Green Steel, which evidently is combined with Sentient, maybe, or something like that, so we're gonna work together, and then champions are gonna drop things to craft with, or something like that. So, plus the mimic event, and evidently another event for holiday season. The fall. Oops, I did that again. Gonna do that. Seems like if I pick a good direction, I don't do too bad with or without feather falling. Except for right here, I actually take damage. But he's just evading all the spikes, that's nice. Some high evasion. We might be redoing the Doom Sphere since I did that solo. See how does a raid as well. Another raid I haven't done yet. Looks like Titan's off DDO stream. Which is good. That was a nice long stream. I didn't really want to compete against him, but I did want to do some streaming today. It was getting late. Silver key. That's right, that's the thing that loops around. Yeah.
entrance to Cholfool's tower lies before you. Cholfool flashes a little bit before attacking.
So I can take my party down. That was different. AZKCKR Asksir, something like that. Thank you very much for guiding me through that. So I've got elites up until Crucible. And let's see, what else do I have? Running with Devils. And then Stealer of Souls. Sane Asylum, Prey on the Hunter. So some Reaver's Refuge. More resource refuge, more 12. Resource refuge, of course, Ascension Chamber, which is Abbott. Curious why that doesn't say. Thought that was the raid. And then Tremor of Delirium. Do I even own that? Is that the new one? I don't remember. And then Inspired Quarter. Inspired Quarter. So yeah, there's still quite a bit to do for Favor, but I am up to 4182. I'd like to get that extra 18 favor tonight. Which means I think I don't know if I flagged Stealer of Souls or not. How about Sane Asylum? Let's try that. I did, because when I rezzed, I'll go back to the airship and take a quick break to get some more water, and then I'll try Sane Asylum. Trying to get that last bit of favor. Get the next reward tonight. But if an habit comes up, it won't come up tonight. Hopefully sometime soon. I can actually run it. And hopefully get a good reward, like Quiver. Actually, it's the only reward I want. It's the Quiver. Hopefully it'll make more sense than Mark of Death does. I still don't understand how Mark of Death works. I've run it twice now, I think. And neither time have I been aware of what the heck is going on, really. I thought with all this gear on I'd survive better, and I really didn't. I said I was going to do Saint Asylum, which is in 12. I'll go ahead and use the airship exit. 12. I'm going to take a short break, refill my water, and then I'll be back to do Saint Asylum. Hey Titan, I was AFK. How's it going? So that was, 9 hours? Pretty good stream. Filled up the afternoon. It's good stuff, man. Alright. Yeah, I still need to replace my headset with one that has mute. Shadowplay doesn't have a mute. It's really weird. You can either push to talk, or you can have the mic on all the time. There's nothing in between. Slightly annoying. So I'm going to replace this headset tomorrow, in fact. Yeah. I didn't hear much of it. I didn't have audio on for most of it, but I was watching it in chat.
Your vision becomes blurred. Is the madness of the asylum affecting you?
So yeah, it was good. Saw you dying a few times. So yeah, this is Sane Asylum. I have never done this before at all, ever. Not really sure what to expect, but I see I should have put my night shield on. So there's that. So I'll do that real quick. Is there anything else I need to do up here? Hope not. Yeah, EE stuff. It's really easy to die on EE. Die a lot on E, that's why I don't play it too much. That's pleasant. So I'm playing on normal because, again, I'm not VIP. So I don't really have a choice. I have to play on normal the first time I play a quest, unless in group with somebody who can open. And since I'm really soloing these, it doesn't work that way. Yeah, some of those champions, even on hard, sometimes can hit pretty hard. Particularly on elite when they're so far above your level to begin with. Is this like the intro to Zoriat quest? Here's all the fun weird stuff you'll be seeing. Later quests are Zoriat themed. I'm not sure if I'm going to reincarnate right away or I'm going to continue to do favor. We'll see. See the room differently. Guess it wasn't quite that crazy. What am I missing? It looks like there should be something right here. Unless it's a different level. Let's see. Oh, there's one over here. I don't like you. That's funny. Actually, that's funny. Seeing all here. How dark this stuff is. Is that lever something I can hit or not? It is on the opposite side. Okay. So it wasn't that I couldn't get that. So it seems like I need to go that way, but I can't because there's no lever on this side. Ah, here we go. Some more guys. Regular guy? This is back reception area. I guess open all these up to be complete, but I'm not sure that I need to. Some kind of lag or something. That's weird. Must be weird lighting. I thought it was a secret door. Beat the wrong eye and the right eye.
You hear a voice inside your head.
Night Dweller, I demand your aid. Will you lend a fellow sentient being a piece of your mind? I promise to give it back.
interesting puzzle.
You can rotate every piece of this mechanism, including both sources and destinations.
Wow. This is interesting. It's not gonna work because of the three things there. So the eyes are power sources. Did you see this puzzle? You're in a cube, basically. Hey, I'm trying to concentrate here, dude. Bug off. So now I need to figure out how to get that to there.
Time you turn a tile, its opposite turns as well.
What? Now I am so confused as to what's going on. I was going to turn that and that would be fine, but now it's... Regardless, that has to be turned. So wait a minute. What turns with what? Top and bottom? Oh, everything. Well now, isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
Also, if you move something on top, it moves the one on the bottom as well. So you have to figure out how to get the two eyes of the power sources to that circle there and that circle there using paths that work both ways at once. It's weird. So that one goes... That one goes there. This is a really interesting puzzle. So if I use this, that does nothing for that one. Okay. Is there a way I can get that to work? Just connect it over to there. So in that configuration, and I can touch that one, right, because that doesn't matter. So what if it's that?
You didn't miss the one at the bottom, did you? Both circles need to be lit at the same time.
I'm getting there, dude. What? South, I want this to be there. Thank you. This one's lit over here. Gotta go that way. One of these is wrong. Let's see. Goes, loops around there, goes all the way across the bottom, goes about to there, okay. And then on the other side, loops around that one, all the way that, and then it's supposed to go. Other side it's supposed to go. I'm confused. It looks like it's supposed to go a different way. If we take that one as the correct way, which is on the short side of the door, so it looks right. And this one's supposed to go a different way. It's supposed to avoid that. It's supposed to go. Okay, that was interesting. Which way am I going? It looks like I came from that way, so I'm probably going this way.
Madness begins to fade.
Nurse Ratchet. Shard of Zoria. I completely didn't catch what it's supposed to do. So, where's the guy I'm supposed to talk to? That was a weird adventure. Thanks, I'm gonna pop. I found him finally. Alright, well, that was different. I had never done that one before. Gave me that one. Horus in the Tower of the 12. Was so different that we're going to do it again. This time a little bit harder. real quick, go to the Santa Asylum, and I think I'll be done for the night. That should break me out of the, through the next level of rewards for turbine points. Most of it is fighting. Dirk is a champion. It's worse than a gazebo. That's hilarious.
Your vision becomes blurry for a moment. Is the madness of the asylum affecting you?
And again, night shield. I need to remember night shield. Stops the magic missiles. So there's more humor in there with you defeating reality and stuff. Just trying to run through this. Get it done. I'll appreciate it another time. Combat lag there. I don't have a good sense of what's required and what's optional in here. Or do I did last time blunder around opening stuff and eventually get through it? See, I just walked right back out because I have no idea. I was backtracking. Or looking around. I guess that's what I mean. Somebody's trying to dance me. I don't know why. Or where. champion evil eye. Really dark thing doesn't work because I cannot see anything. So whoever's on the other side.
You hear a voice inside your head.
Alright, let's do this again.
I demand your aid. Will you lend a fellow sentient being a piece of your mind? I promise to give it back.
Best thing to do is start with the doorway. Because it's fairly easy. See, that's the short side, so that goes across. Other side goes like that. Now on my back to the doorway. Door east. Now this goes.
You can rotate every piece of this mechanism, including both sources and destinations.
Thank you. hit him a couple more times, he'd be dead. Don't worry about it.
Nurse Ratched falls
That's
to the
better.
Ground, and the haze of madness begins to fade.
Yeah, knowing he's at the beginning makes it a lot easier. To get that taken care of. Seven, so it'll be 21. I got 7 more. I needed like 18, didn't I? Nope. Need more than that. That was off a bit. Oh well. While I'm here, I'll do it one more time. I'll eat. Get that favor knocked off. I've done Mount Evening Star in E. I think it was even with the guild. I mean, that's the only thing that's up right now. Besides the 2 phantom ones. Run this one more time and then I'll be it for the night. Gotta take the dog out in the really cold one more time for a walk. Elite. Alright, this time. First thing, night shield. Alright.
Your vision becomes blurry for a moment. Is the madness of the asylum affecting you?
You seem to have a more impulse. That was funny. Stood at the top of the ladder waiting for me and then jumped over my head as I got the top up to the top. Oh, hello. Champion caster there. Why aren't my attacks working? I don't really like to trip. Why are my attacks not working? All of a sudden. Something is really nice, but it's not doing what she's doing. All of a sudden, one doesn't work. What the heck is going on? 1 in 3 no longer work on a mouse. Okay, well. That's really annoying. Frozen ice cleanser, that's hilarious. Thank you. be at the puzzle.
You hear a voice inside your head.
Light Dweller, I demand your aid. Will you lend a fellow sentient being a piece of your mind?
Okay, I
promise to give it back.
The rest of it too.
You can rotate every piece of this mechanism, including both sources and destinations.
Sudden, I'm confused on how this goes. Oh, it goes this way.
Begins to fade.
Starting to worry about it there. So that's done. Maybe I didn't get enough. Can I? Yep. 4,200 total favor. Oh, that's right, because the favor doesn't update. The total doesn't update. That's right, I forgot. Turn this in, get back to the airship, and then I'm calling it. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I mostly stream on DDO Stream channel Tuesday evenings Eastern, and then on this channel I stream intermittently, randomly. Haven't set up another consistent daytime to stream on here, but I appreciate you watching and following and all that fun stuff, and I'm going to end it here shortly, and I'll see you next time. And then I'll put an archive of this up on YouTube. I have a Twitch recording sent to YouTube for archiving. But I do appreciate everybody watching. Look forward to interacting more and streaming more for you guys at a later date. There we go. So thanks all, good night, happy playing, and all that fun stuff.